Hey everybody, it's Neil. Check out what I have here. This is going to be a ski boot bag. Look how small it is in the packaging here. It's super vacuum sealed and it's by Kara Khalif, and we're going to open this thing up and check it out. It's probably going to expand much bigger than this as we open it up. So let's see what we got. So, and opened up. I'll show you guys all the different features of it as we go through it here, but let me see if I can get it to expand slightly here. Since I just opened it up from the pack, you probably have to let it sit for, I would say, 15 minutes or so to let it really go. But I have another one of these ones, so that's why I kind of know. But okay, so here we go. Kind of got it opened here. You can kind of see how it is. You've got a little space on the side here for a little, your business card or your address card, something like that, so, or your name, just so you don't lose it. Got a little tag here. We have the backpack features here. I'll put this on and show you guys it. So here we go. So I can put the backpack on, and I have the clip over here. So that's kind of nice to have that extra strip there when you got a lot of weight on the back. And that you have definitely adjustable ones here. You actually have another clip here if you really want to be, to clip it up here. You could do that, or you could use it to clip other stuff on as well. But let me take this one off right now. I've got it sliding down my back so I take the shoulders off. But okay, so we have the clips there on the back as well. Let me show you the back here. We have this strap here, which if you have that roll-along luggage or anything like that, you'll learn to appreciate these. It just goes over the top of that roll-along luggage so you can carry it around if you're not gonna have it with the straps on, and just roll it around and it rolls super easy. So totally thumbs up from that. Or you can just put it over a pole or anywhere you want to put it to hold it upright. You got a little secret little zipper patch back here. So if you're taking on an airplane or something, you want to put your ticket or your passport or something in there, or your tickets for your skiing trip. It's got good padding up on the shoulders here. So if you get heavy boots and things like that, you'll be good. We've got another little zipper pouch here, which is another thin one here. It's a small one, but it goes down all the way to the bottom, but it's kind of thin, so it's good for long papers, or if you have, trying to think, like I put my gloves and things like that in there too. It's definitely big enough for all of that. So definitely nice on that side there. And if you do want to just take off these clips, you can do as well. So if I wanted to not have it as a backpack, I'm able to put the straps inside of the bag. So I was gonna use the bag as such. All my strips strapped inside there, and I can zip it up like that. So I'm using it just as a carry bag. I've got that. Okay, moving over to the front side, we have, sorry, it still just isn't all that big yet, but okay, so we have our zipper pouch on the top, which is gonna give us ample access into the whole case here. So good place to stick our boots. So boots can go in there. Got lots of space for those, for ski boots and stuff in there, which is great. Another thing we have on the side, we have another zipper pouch side on the pocket. And this pocket here is a nice deep one here too. So this is a good one for, my hat and other things that I wanna stick in there too. I usually put my helmet in the section with the boots. But here it's also got a little clip on it too. So clip your keys or anything you need to hold on to that you don't want to lose. You can put that on this side here. And you also have another, there's so many of these zipper pouches, another side one over here too. Another, minimalist size one here for small things, snacks, candies, whatever you want to put on there. Sometimes I forget what I have in each section, but that was what I just opened. So then on the bottom, we have another little pouch here, but this one here, check this out. It goes in and it goes pretty deep in there. Actually, what have I got there? Oh, don't even realize I have. Oh, this is where you can clip up. So you can clip up your, hold your helmet up onto this one here and put your helmet there, clip that in. That's why this one here is different than my other bag. So I can do this and have my helmet up in the front and kind of have it holding on like that. That's kind of good to have it on the outside so it'll kind of dry off as you're going. You also have the ability like so. But then also in this pouch here, it goes in kind of deep so you can use it for other stuff as well. I had another one of them put other things in the bottom too. So I put my wallet in there. But okay, so let's close that one up. And you've got all these little straps here. I usually put carabiners on there, stuff my water bottle, whatnot on there. Let's see what else we got on here. We have like handles here. You hold it this way, hold it this way, lots of different ways to hold it. And then on the other side, we've got it like basically mirrors the other side here. You got the zipper section on the side here. And it's got like these little air vents here. I guess that airs out the inside of your thing so your stuff won't get too moldy and nasty inside. But so you can put your dirty socks or your wet socks after every day into these things too, and hopefully it won't be too nasty. But you got another pocket on this side here. So you've got all these pockets, all this great room. Like at this now, you can see it's kind of like showing you the big size of it. So you've got all this space to put things in. You've got a very nice bag. I mean, it's thick, it's padded, it's comfy with the straps for the backpack, and the zippers are nice. They have these little loops, so when you want to close it up, you can pull on the loops, especially when you have gloves on and stuff. If you ever try to grab these little things, you'll never be able to do it, but with these, you totally can. I don't know if I showed you this little one here. It's just another little pocket up top. So many of these little pockets just to put things in, so super convenient, super cool. There's the other strap. And you know, you see how it is, taking it down, putting it together. Really easy, just kind of clip things on. It's a nice way to clip on with carabiners and stuff. And you can, you know, you can strap things around the sides and stuff. You could probably use some of these other straps that are hanging for, to try to, you know, hold some other stuff onto the side. You can strap it around the front. The long one here, and maybe even, you know, some how to hold your skis and things like that, pulls on the sides or something. So got lots of different options with this bag here. This is great. This is by Kara Kaleep. And I'm gonna say this is a great bag. Comes in a few different colors. This one here, I don't remember what color this is, if it's gray or not, but this is what I got. So thumbs up from me on this. Put a link to this in the description. Pick one of these up, fill it up with all your stuff, and you're good to go. Love these bottoms too, so it's great.